sports fans and collectors are available now at fanaticsfest.com. But right now, we'd like to send it up to our entranceway and our very own Jackie Redman.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guests, Alba Fyre and Isla Dawn.
This unholy union of Alba Fyre and Isla Dawn have the opportunity tomorrow, Wade, to become WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
Two women who completely dominated the tag scene in NXT, winning gold there, taking out every single team, and effectively obliterating an entire tag division. We've not seen a lot of them here yet on SmackDown, but believe me, these two are damn good.
Dabble in the dark arts.
Ladies, welcome home. Listen, tomorrow night you are in a triple threat match for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championships. The biggest match of your career. What is going through your mind right now?
Well, Jackie, I can tell you exactly what's going through our mind. That is, tomorrow night, Alba Fyre and Isla Dawn make history right here in Glasgow, Scotland!
And do you really think we came all the way home just to come home? No. No one can stop us because tomorrow we will be the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions at Clash at the Castle.
Well, we will find out if the unholy union's prophecy holds true tomorrow here at the Hydro at WWE Clash at the Castle. Because Alba Fyre and Isla Dawn will be one of two teams competing for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship against the current champions, Cargill and Belair III, being Shayna Baszler.
So we start. There's a lot of gold on the line. The Intercontinental Championship is on the line. Also, Sami Zayn defends against the newly cutthroat leader of Alpha Academy, the bitter and twisted Chad Gable.
WWE Women's Championship is on the line as the role model, Bayley, defends her title against the Scottish monster, Piper Niven.
Scottish is a theme, and World Heavyweight Champion Damian Priest will step into the Rampant Lion's Den tomorrow. He defends against Scotland's own Drew McIntyre, and Judgment Day, they're banned from ringside.
And we know tensions are running high after what we witnessed earlier tonight, as the undisputed WWE Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, defends his title against the phenomenal AJ Styles in an I Quit match.